problem like this. It's like red rag to a bull for somebody like Villeneuve.
Jones, Lafitte, Villeneuve, and Lafitte seems to be holding on to Alan Jones as they, and out comes his hand. Lafitte's engine has blown. The Ligier is out and through into second position. The roadblock removed goes Gilles Villeneuve, and there is the French Canadian, Jacques Lafitte, cruel luck, number 26, with smoke out of the back of the car, with the pressure cap blowing off from the tank. Great plume of steam. Jacques Lafitte, who did so well last year here and in Brazil, is out of the race. Jones leads, Villeneuve is in second place, and what a marvellous position for an interview, but I don't think they're going to get one.
Yes, Lafitte there.